Recuerdos de Itacaraí. Sí.
Something interesting is that today, Itacaraí, most Paraguayans don't remember how the origin of the name is. When the Spaniards arrived, the local indigenous population, the Guarani Indians, were very hospitable. So they were greeting the new arrivals, even though they probably were scared to death of the horses, which they have never seen. Still, they were doing what their culture taught them. They would look at these strangers and say, Upakarai, Upakarai, Upakarai. So the Spaniards wrote down. We arrived to a place where the locals called Upakarai. They wrote it down, so it stuck the name Upakarai. What they were saying was, Upakarai. U is water. Pa is, they came out of the wood like water. And karai is respectful, sir. So they were actually saying, would you like water, sir? They were offering water, which was like a, obviously a peaceful welcome to a stranger. You need some water, is the first something our most important basic need, right? So the name stuck, but most people don't realize that the connection. So the lake is called, would you like water, sir?
Not even the connection of the name of the lake.
But it's just called the Ipacaraí Lake.